You may know the iconic Australian chocolate company Darrell Lea for their tasty chocolates and delicious licorice. But did you know they're the first Australian supermarket brand to go totally palm oil free? This means that palm oil is no longer an ingredient in any of their products. Palm oil is found in roughly 50% of all supermarket products, but you wouldn't know it. Many people don't know the environmental impact of palm oil, and they don't realise how bad this really is.
The reason why Darrell Lea going palm oil free is such great news is because palm oil is the kind of oil found in palm trees, and palm trees require tropical conditions to grow. This is where the problem begins. In order to produce palm oil, tropical rainforests in Southeast Asia are cut down to make room for the palm trees. Tropical rainforests are currently being cut down at the rate of 300 football fields every hour, just to keep up with the growing demand of palm oil. Not only are tropical rainforests being cut down at a devastating rate, their inhabitants are also being impacted. Every year it is estimated that between 1,000 to 5,000 orangutans are killed due to palm oil production, and many other animal species are going endangered and are on the road to extinction. Palm oil production also causes an enormous amount of CO2, carbon dioxide emissions.
Removing palm oil and all its derivatives from the Darrell Lea range hasn't been easy and has taken the Australian company almost 2 years to make the transition possible. Some products have been discontinued in order to be 100% oil-free. After reviewing 200 ingredients as substitutes, Darrell Lea decided the sunflower oil was the best one, as it doesn't require a tropical environment to grow, therefore not being linked to deforestation. Unfortunately, sunflower oil is not a commercial crop in Australia, so Darrell Lea must import from Argentina and Europe.
Darrell Lea's line is now just hitting Australian shelves, 100% palm oil free. They use 100% sustainably sourced cocoa from Ghana and are always looking for more ways to be eco-friendly, such as their project to use renewable energies in all of their factories by 2025 and package all their products in reusable and recyclable packaging. Darrell Lea is just one company committed to making a change to reduce their environmental footprint. And who knows, maybe they'll encourage bigger companies to rethink their ingredients and choices in order to keep our planet beautiful.